If I want to have a baby with my wife, I have to do something different. But I don't know why. What I know is just to stand behind my woman and support her. And sometimes in your business, your mentor, your coach, whatever you call them, will do nothing else. Just stand behind you and support you while you are achieving your dreams. And then when doctors told us that it's not possible to have a baby, we almost gave up, like you. Some who is in the business like maybe more than 5 years in the industry, more than 2 years, more than a year, you know? If you will not think about quitting, you are not normal. So for the first time in our life, after 6, 7, 8 years, 9 years, we thought about quitting. We said, okay, if we can't have a baby, let's adopt one. It's maybe just the ego stuff. You want to have your own natural baby. Why don't you adopt one? So we decided no more in vitro fertilization, no more hormones. She gained weight. We said, okay, let's adopt the baby. And then 2 months into the adoption process, we are in our bed, talking about adoption. And then I hear some voice, you know? Sometimes it's hard to explain. Do you believe in some spiritual stuff or something that is above us, that has more power than we have? Who believes that? I believe, because some things you cannot explain.
Yeah.
And then I heard a voice like telling me, try one more time. Try one more time. And this is the voice that I want you to remember. When you will think about quitting, when you will think about, okay, it's enough. I had 10 appointments and 10 no's. I am done, I'm quitting. And remember the voice. One more time. One more appointment. And then I told this to my wife. I said, I heard that voice that we have to try one more time. And she went, no, Smillion, I'm and I have enough. Let's adopt the baby and we're done. I said, no, no, please, let's try one more time. Then we went into the 10th procedure in 10 years. And finally, on 4th of January, the clear blue has a clear sign that my wife, she is pregnant.